everybody. It's time for music again. Week or so ago, I played the Hokey Pokey for you. So now I would like you to try these three different versions of Hokey Pokey. So I'm gonna play them, I'm gonna dance to them, and hopefully you will dance to them too. They change tempo. Tempo means speed. And there's also different styles of it. One sounds like an old time 1940s radio song and then gets like rock and roll. And one's just regular, and I can't remember what the other one is, but we'll hear them. So here we go. This is the first one. It's just regular, and see whether you think it's fast or slow, but it's only in relation to the other ones. So here we go. One. This is the second one. Than the first one. Now see what this one does. This is like the 40s music.
You put your right foot in, you put your right foot out, you put your right foot in and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your left foot in, you put your left foot out, put your left foot in and you shake it all about.
Me.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your knees in, you put your knees out. You put your knees in and you shake them all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your hips in, you put your hips out. You put your hips in and then you really rock it out. You put your hips in, you put your hips out. You put your hips in and then you shake it all out. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. Put your left hand in, you put your left hand up, you put your left hand in, and then you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your elbows in, you put your elbows out, you put your elbows in, and then you shake them all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Put your head in, you put your head out, you put your head in, and then you really rock it out. You put your head in, you put your head out, you put your head in, and then you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out, you put your whole self in, and then you shake it all about.
So three different versions of the hokey pokey. The first was slow, the second one was faster than the first. Go away, Roman. The third one was slow,
Robin,
then fast, then slow,
no,
then fast, then slow. But somehow it changed tempos, it changed speeds. So now, I'm gonna sing this song. I'll sing this one first. I wanna teach you one. There's a few I want to teach you. You only have a couple more days left, but go away.
Mm-hmm.
So, Roman likes the music. Roman, go over there. Come on, go.
Let me go.
Come on, Roman.
Go.
Okay. So, from Disney World, from Walt Disney, it's a small world, because it is a small world. If you've ever been to the ride or seen the ride, it's a small world. It goes through and they sing, it's a small world in all different kinds of languages. And I think that's kind of cool. And I'll see if I can put up some different posts of it's a small world. Because there's one that comes from a show called Shalom Sesame, which is the Israel version of Sesame Street. And instead of having a big yellow bird named Big Bird, they have a big pink porcupine called Kippy Ben Kippold. Kippy the porcupine. And they sing it in two different languages, in Hebrew and in Arabic. And it'd be kind of neat to hear that. But first I'm going to go with English. It's a world of laughter, a world of tears. It's a world of hopes and a world of fears. There's so much that we share, and it's time we're aware. It's a small world after all. 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 It's a small, small world. There is just one moon and one golden sun, and a smile means friendship to everyone. So the mountains are wide and the oceans divide. It's a small world. It's a world of sadness, a world of tears. It's a world of sadness, a world of tears. It's a world of hopes and a world of fears. It's a world of hopes and a world of fears. There's so much that we share. There's so much that we share. And it's time we're aware. And it's time we're aware. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. Okay, so the verse goes, it's a world of laughter, a world of tears. It's a world of hopes and a world of fears. There's so much that we share, and it's time we're aware. It's a small world after all. Now the chorus goes, that's the part that always comes back. It's a small world after all. And then repeat the same words, different key. It's a small world after all. And then one more time. It's a small world after all. And then it ends, it's a small, small world. It's a small, small world. It's a small world after all. There is just one moon and one golden sun, and a smile means friendship to everyone. There is just one moon and one golden sun, and a smile means friendship to everyone. Though the mountains are wide and the oceans divide, it's a small world after all. Though the mountains are wide and the oceans divide, it's a small world. As I sang before, it's Ze Olam Katan Meod. And in Arabic, it would be Dujari Azri Vektir. So those are two, and I'm going to try to attach a video so you can see that. And so I'll end on this song, which I'll explore a little bit more next time.
Every song the world sings, each was once unknown. Somebody felt a song inside and wasn't afraid to sing along. If you feel the music and you sing it loud and true, then the world can sing with you. Oh, one small voice can teach the world a song. Start with one small voice till another sings along, and you'll feel the music growing full and sure and strong. And anyone's voice can lead the song. If you feel the music and you sing it loud and true, then the world can sing with you. Oh, one small voice can teach the world a song. Start with one small voice till another sings along, and you'll feel the music.
That's another song that's one of my favorites from Sesame Street. So, I hope you have a lovely rest of your week and weekend, and everybody's staying safe and being as happy as you can be, and hanging in and hanging out and doing what you can to learn the best that you can and be the best you can be. So, I will catch you again, and have a lovely day. Bye.